Today's topic for discussion is the difference between C3 and C4 plants. Let us see what is the difference. The C3 plants are usually temperate plants and C4 plants are usually tropical plants. Next difference, that is C3 plants that do not show crane's anatomy and C4 plants show crane's anatomy. What is crane's anatomy? It is a specialized structure. Crane's anatomy means it is a specialized structure in C4 plants where the mesophyll cells are clustered around the bundle sheath cells in a ring-like fashion. This is the crane's anatomy that occurs in C4 plants. And in C3 plants, both light and dark reactions takes place in mesophyll cells. And in C4 plants, light reactions takes place in mesophyll cells and the dark reaction takes place in bundle sheath cells. Next. In C3 plants, only one type of chloroplast occurs and that is only in mesophyll. Okay. And in C4 plants, dimorphism of chloroplast is seen in the granule chloroplast is seen in the chloroplast. And a granule chloroplast is in bundle sheath cells. Next. C3 plants can do photosynthesis only at high concentration of CO2, that is 50 to 60 ppm. And C4 plants can do photosynthesis at low concentration of carbon dioxide, that is CO2, that is 1 to 2 ppm. Next. One more difference between C3 and C4 plants, that is C3 plants can do photosynthesis at moderate light intensity and at moderate temperature, but the C4 plants can do photosynthesis at high light intensity and at high temperature. This is the difference. And C3 plants can grow only in high amount of water. And C4 plants can grow only in low amount of water. Okay. In C3 plants, the first stable product is C3 compound, that is PGA. What is PGA? That is phosphoglyceric acid. Okay. And in C4 plants, the first stable product is C4 compound, that is malate or aspartate. Next. C3 plants are moderately productive and the C4 plants are highly productive. This is very important difference. And another difference in C3 and C4 plant is, in C3 plant, fixation of one molecule of CO2 requires 3 ATP and 2 NADP molecules. What is ATP? Adenine triphosphate. And what is NADP? Nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate. Okay, NADP. And it is a NADP, it is a coenzyme that functions as a universal electron carrier, accepting electrons and hydrogen atoms to form NADPH. Okay. And in C4 plant, fixation of one molecule of CO2 requires 2 ATP, just I told you, and 2 ATP molecules in addition to that required in C3 cycles. Okay. And example of C3 plant is sunflower and the example of C4 plant is maize, jowar, millet, sugarcane. Okay, next. Thank you very much. Save trees, save earth.